Right, Anne, while you're here, while I've got your attention, I'd like to show you a piece that came in 3 or 4 weeks ago for major restoration. And I'd like you to take a look at it before the gentleman collects it, if that's okay with you.
It's a nice
painting. Isn't it? Now, this was done, this cellus was done literally in the 1800s. Can you see it there?
Yeah.
It was done in the 1800s. And it came.
I love the light.
Yeah, you see the castle in the shot there. There's a couple of figures in the foreground here.
Where was it?
I don't honestly know, but I'm guessing. Perhaps would it be Italy? Perhaps
I think it's Italy or Germany or somewhere like that. I don't think it's not Britain, is it?
No, we've got some beautiful figures here in the foreground.
Yes.
Now, can you see where any repairs have taken place on this painting?
To tell.
What distance would you, as an artist, view this from, this sort of size painting? With a couple of metres? You're sitting, 2 or 3 feet away?
Yeah.
And you can't tell anywhere that there's been repairs?
No.
Well, that's an absolute compliment. Well, thank you very much. Would it surprise you to know that, in fact, there were 9 repairs done on this painting? Mm. 4 of them were the size of hammerheads.
Oh, right.
Yeah. We had to strip it right out and strip it right down to the paintwork. On the back, we put a number of patches, which we've aged a little to make them blend in. We put some patches on and we rebuilt it and we re-varnished it completely. So we've caught the texture, we've caught the coloration, and we've caught the gloss, I think, just about right, don't you?
Yes, nice.
Yeah. Well, thanks for that lovely compliment.
Thank you.
From you, I value that. So the area we're looking at, which we've patched up, is just here. 2 minor areas were done as well, but this is the principal foliage repair, okay? Just about where the end of the brush handle is there. Okay, there was a small slit just about here, okay, which has actually been patched up now as well. I think that's disappeared. Okay, and at the bottom of the painting, there was 1 or 2 issues, more or less, here. Okay, if I look to where the patches are, which I can't even see. Oh yeah, way down there. So there was a couple of repairs done at lower level here as well. Well, there we are, fully restored. I hope you've enjoyed watching our modules, and I hope you've learned a little something along the way. Thanks for watching.